welcome back to the channel. It's been already a month that I haven't been out fishing, and I came out this morning with meet up with a couple of friends, and we had a really great time fishing. For all you guys know, it's gonna be a great fall. There's a lot of bay in the water, and had such a great time fishing. I was catching bluefish and bay at the same time. I'm gonna share with you guys in this video. Stay tuned, guys. The video's coming up, and I'm gonna be posting more videos on this season. Thanks for being part of the channel. I see you guys at the next video.
Oh, I got a bird. I got a bird and a fish. Oh, how's that? I didn't want that. Oh, this is a nice little cocktail blue. Yeah. It's a nice cutie. Like a snapper. All right. Fish on! Oh, this little rider hands it. Ah, no, I think it broke off. Got a little bliss. I think it's cacti blues jumping all over the place, chasing peanut butter. Then I'm having fun with the ugliest stick. For some reason, it stopped boosting. Now this is what I call the slow jigging. Drop it, let it go, drop it, let it go, up and down. Fish on. Fish on. Ah, got off. Oh, no, it's there. There, came for. Oh, got off. Too bad. Oh, that's it again. Go jigging. Fish on. Fish on. Fish on. Fish on. Oh, got off. Ryan, behind the left wing, good job. Fish on. Mm-hmm. since then. It's a little jigging.
Get there, drop it, and let it go.
Fish on. Fish on. Oh, got off. Fish on. Oh, this is perfect. Like, this rod is really perfect for this type of fishing. Just giving you guys a full episode of catching fish in South Turtle Island. Catching bait, fish, pretty much anything. Then I'm using $20 fishing rod. Fish on. Fish on. Oh, my sister bite is great. Oh. Well, for some reason, they're not coming in.